unless you're on the receiving end of the hit.
That's true.
Oh, there was a big one.
Tarasenko scores! Vladimir Tarasenko shows off his skill here on Star Sunday, and the Blues have a 2-0 lead.
What a shot. And Tarasenko has a little bit of room, and that's all he needs. That is a fabulous finish.
Perfect for Star Sunday. I mean, that is an elite finish by an elite goal scorer.
Out to center. Nashville has 60 attempts at the net today. Here come the Blues off the stick. They score! Vladimir Tarasenko gets a bounce off a stick by Saros. 4-3 St. Louis.
Number four is Ellis. Watch it deflect off him. Right there. Saros is totally thrown off. And then the bounce goes over his right leg.
Ryan O'Reilly, pickpocketed briefly by Arvidsson. Here comes Tarasenko. He'll bust in a chance. He scores! It's a hat trick on Star Sunday for Vladimir Tarasenko. And the Blues win it in overtime.
Fabulous winning goal by Tarasenko.
Vladimir Tarasenko's fourth career hat trick, his first since 2016. What a way to cap off Star Sunday. As Tarasenko, the Russian sharpshooter, gets it by Juuse Saros. It's 16 seconds gone here in overtime.